Gamma ray imaging is the ability to identify and localize gamma ray emitting radiation. So we've developed a novel way of how to image gamma rays. We're using compressed sensing as a new method for imaging gamma ray radiation. As far as we know, we're the first people in the world to develop a gamma ray camera based on compressed sensing. So the real world benefits of gamma ray imaging are that you can remotely and passively locate and identify where gamma emitting radiation is. So you don't have to send personnel in and they don't have to receive a dose from the radiation. And so we can localize, we can visually overlay the gamma ray image on top of an optical overlay. So it's quite intuitive to understand where the radiation is. The technology we've developed has a lot of potential applications in numerous industries like defense, national security, nuclear industry, health, and the mining sector. This idea is actually, it's looking very promising. So at ports of entry, there's tens of thousands of cargo containers come through the ports, every month. And, some of these containers might have threat materials like radiological or nuclear material. And it's important for customs to actually evaluate if there are threat materials there. So this technology could potentially scan cargo for threat materials and it could localize and identify what the threat is.